them?
Aftermath? I don't know. Probably. Well, that's how I'd get them. I'd just pick something from the hallways.
There's
like a stairs and you could go up the stairs. Like a little hallway upstairs and another.
No, but in the very back corner there's like stairs. And then everyone goes in the very back of there.
Oh, no, that's faultless.
So what are they doing now?
No, I'd do it in foam and I would go to the barricades.
Oh, that's playing against the first game?
They're kind of playing against each other, but they're also...
I see. So they're playing like free for all, and they happen to run into each other.
Gotcha. I don't get why the first guy didn't do that.
Maybe they figured out. Maybe they figured out it was going to be like 4 hours to get to player six.
Each one is a little bit more
expensive. Do they win the TV?
Sick.
Let's take the TV package, yeah?
Well, the top eight, first student wins it all gets the game for free. Second place gets a $30 gift card. Third place gets a dog tag and a shirt. And then the top eight get a two-way shirt, a flash drive, a dog tag. Top 23 or 24 get a patch, I think. I think everybody basically gets some work.
Yeah. You know, for sure.
Yeah.
That's good. And you get
cake. Yeah, and
cake. We gotta get the 17s, I believe. Yep. Chelsea's 8-17 on the top and
No,
I don't know.
Is it even hot?
I don't know. It's showing the kill streaks are down the right side.
Yeah, but like, if you're not off the board, you could die. And you'll still be able to get the kill streaks.
I don't think they do.
Every time I get like a payload or something, the other team will get an EMP, and they'll just wipe my thing out.
Second one.
It's a victory.
The second, the top one for on third place is called Black Ops 2, Call of Duty.
That's what I say.
Yeah. Black Ops 2, Call of Duty.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.